I'm Sandra Jones in downtown Richmond, where the city administration is investigating the Department of Public Works. We'll tell you what they found and what they're doing about the situation. Look for my reports tonight at 5 and 6, and we're on the web at WTVR.com.